You wonder what to do with those excess herbs you've got in your herb garden. Tie a string around them and dry them. Remove the stems. Pour it in a jar.